Say hello to the all-new third-generation Volkswagen Tiguan, which is due to arrive in the UK at the end of March and is expected to cost around £34,000. There'll be four petrol engines to choose from and one diesel, as well as two plug-in hybrids with an all-electric range of up to 62 miles. You can choose from four trim levels, although the high-performance Tiguan R has not been confirmed yet. But is it any good? Well, head on over to whatcar.com to read our full review.